Charlotte will defend against Bayley, the number one contender. These are two divas fighting tonight for very different reasons, but with one goal in mind, guys. The goal is the NXT Women's Championship.
Here we go, party time, my girl Bayley.
The number one contender to the NXT Women's Championship, Bayley.
How amazing does she look right now?
What is she wearing?
Skirt, streamers on. Can't have a party without streamers.
And it's not a party without the wacky way to play more of Bayley Two-Man.
She easily has the best entrance in NXT.
I've seen it all now. What a moment for Bayley here at NXT TakeOver Fatal 4-Way. This could be a historic night in Bayley's career. Well, she said this has been her dream.
If you get a Bayley headband, that's like Bret Hart giving someone a sunglasses.
What?
Same thing.
Yeah. Bayley's always wanted to share her joy with the NXT universe. She is living her dream, and tonight she has the chance to accomplish her dream.
Well, that dream's going to hit a harsh reality in just a few moments.
Women's champion Charlotte, the daughter of the two-time Hall of Famer Ric Flair, winning the title from Natalya at NXT TakeOver back in May.
Charlotte had a personal chef when she was 7 years old, a personal trainer when she was 10, a living tutor during her high school years. The NXT Women's Champion has been groomed to be great.
Yeah, you know who cooked her own food? At Bayley. You know who taught herself how to learn life lessons? Bayley.
And look who the champion is, Charlotte.
Yeah, maybe not for long.
Ladies and gentlemen, for the first time ever, you can collect 20 NXT Superstar and Diva trading cards in Topps WWE 2014 Chrome. Look for these cards in the trading card aisle at a retailer near you.
Well, I like Bayley.
You should
like Bayley. This is a different platform.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the NXT Women's Championship. Introducing first, the challenger from San Jose, California, Bayley. And her opponent, the NXT Women's Champion, Charlotte.
Be a bigger underdog in the history of the women's championship, the entire women's division, than Bayley.
You know what? I think calling her an underdog is a big overstatement. I mean, she has earned her spot. We've heard that from her many times. Yeah, sure, of course she's going to be a little bit nervous right now, but wouldn't you be if this was the pinnacle moment of you fulfilling your dreams?
She's almost hyperventilating out there.
She's nervous.
Of sportsmanship to Charlotte in the past. These two used to be best friends. Charlotte has turned on Bayley in the past, and now Bayley with a huge opportunity.
Bayley wants a chance to win this match. He's got to forget the fairy tale and bring the aggression.
Forget the fairy tale. You should give that advice to anybody. Always look forward to what you want to do, and that's exactly what she's here to do today. You just think she's not going to be able to fulfill that.
Well, you know what Charlotte does?
Cross body from Bayley, the cover on the champ, and a kick out.
Charlotte wins. It's in her pedigree. It's how she was raised. She knows nothing else.
Look at the number one trend worldwide. Hideo Itami, NXT going all night. Here's the cover for the championship and a kick out.
That's all anyone's talking about on social media. It's awesome.
Charlotte looks stunned here in the early going.
Does she really?
Here we go. This is why she's the NXT Women's Champion, guys.
look, there's no denying that Charlotte's an amazing athlete and she's a great champion, but
Bailey
puts every ounce of her heart into everything.
Charlotte's just too powerful. It's in her genes, genetically superior. You know, Charlotte told me she talked to her father, the Nature Boy, Ric Flair. He said, we deliver on the big stage. It's what we do. It's what our family is known for.
Well, she delivered
cover from the champion on Bailey. Bailey stole this match.
She certainly delivered on the big stage when she had her magic with Natalya at last NXT TakeOver, but she doesn't have her dad here with her today.
Well, it's really easy to come out and have an early flurry, to have early momentum your way. But when things settle down, the adrenaline wears off. This is the result. Experience the champion's edge.
She's the NXT darling. Listen to them.
Doesn't matter.
Oh, look at this. The figure four headlock from Charlotte.
Well, there's an old saying coined by Bobby Heenan, what's fair to Flair, well, what's shameful to Charlotte is second place.
Charlotte has said in the past to Bailey, quote, give up before I destroy you. Stick to hugs. Renee, what do you think about that?
I think that we all know that Bailey doesn't have any bit of giving up in her blood. She's worked.
Hold on, shoulders down on Charlotte to kick out.
She's worked so hard to get to this point. She's just going to throw that away now that the opportunity is right within grasp? Of course not. She's been busy working on so many different aspects of her game for this.
Okay, she's been busy working. She's been prepping. I get it.
Shoulders down again on Charlotte, and the champ kicked out again.
But Charlotte wakes up every day of her life, not wanting, but knowing she has to be better than the day before. It's part of her legacy.
You know, it's one thing to be born into a legacy. It's another one to earn it.
Now Charlotte's got to break the hold before the count of five here, and Bailey trying to withstand the early onslaught here from the NXT Women's Champion.
We can see a new Women's Champion today.
We've already seen new NXT Tag Team Champions.
We're on a roll.
Yeah, we could. Mickey Mouse could show up in a second, too.
Yeah, we're in Orlando, you're right, he could.
Oh, and Bailey coming out of the corner.
Yeah. Insult to injury, a little slap in the face of Bailey.
Just like that, Charlotte turns it around.
You can't laugh at that.
I thought it was kind of funny.
Guys, this has been very personal between these two. It was roughly a year ago that Bailey and Charlotte were actually best friends coming here to NXT together, and Charlotte decided to go her own separate way and really turned on Bailey.
Well, I mean, look at how cool that would have been for Bailey, being a lifelong WWE fan. You can be best friends with Ric Flair's daughter.
Well, Byron, you talk about the legacy of Charlotte. Oh, she knows the entire WWE universe. Oh, man, is watching this match.
That's why it goes back to the point. Charlotte realizes she has no other option but to succeed on the big stage when the entire world is watching.
Oh, my gosh, the athletic ability of Charlotte using the figure four headlock.
Wow.
That's just preparedness. That's just preparedness. That's a champion knowing that you've got to raise your game night in and night out. I mean, right now, Charlotte, Bailey's just overmatched.
NXT Universe is chanting on like Tinkerbell with applause.
Now, Bailey, we saw it in the match where she became the number one contender, defeating former BFF and best friend of Charlotte, Sasha Banks. She can break out of submission maneuvers very easily.
Absolutely.
At some point, emotion gets you so far. You have a dream since you were 11 years old. If you're Bailey, all you wanted to do was make it to the WWE, succeed on NXT. But then reality sets in.
Hold on, shoulders down on the number one contender. Bailey's still in it. Whoa, she's got shoulders down on Charlotte. And another kick out.
And sometimes dreams dissipate.
Whoa. Bailey into the
maybe
cover.
Maybe not. This could be it.
Yeah, this could be it.
Shades of her Hall of Fame father looking for the figure for a leg lock. Bailey inside cradle. Charlotte's still in it. Ooh. Another drop kick.
You can feel the pressure mounting in this match.
Boy, Charlotte's been in some predicaments here throughout this matchup, Byron. This has not been as easy as Charlotte has said it would be.
Right. Who did Charlotte beat to win the NXT Women's Championship?
Natalya.
So Charlotte's been through this before. She's been through the battle. She's had the ups and downs. She knows you have to weather the storm on the way to a victory.
There's a certain unpredictability about Bayley, and even from the get-go, she was showing no sportsmanship. She's not showing her hugs and just out here to have a good time. This is her fulfilling her dreams today.
Well, I see Charlotte showing dominance.
And what a great champ she would be. So many of the little girls watching NXT right now.
Charlotte.
Out of two.
I think Charlotte's making a great champ.
Of course she is. I'm not
another
cover.
Not
a champ.
Shoulders on Bayley and a kick out. Bayley staying in this championship match.
Now you might sense a little bit of frustration from Charlotte, but again, notice how she's keeping the pace steady. Not tailing back her attack in any way.
She hasn't been able to put Bayley away yet, and let's...
Ooh.
Oh!
Ooh! Look at that, Charlotte's kind of laughing.
Bayley's not gonna quit! Bayley's not gonna quit against Charlotte! Charlotte,
oh!
And the head and neck of Bayley bouncing off the canvas. Charlotte taking her time here. Now rolls into the cover, hooked up both legs on Bayley in the corner and a kick out. Some precious seconds there slipped away.
It's like Charlotte has a switch, and every time Bayley tries to build some momentum, every time Bayley tries to bring the fight to her, Charlotte turns that switch of aggression up a little bit higher.
Oh, wait a minute.
Well, speaking of higher.
Guys, you saw this back in May. Oh! Charlotte went for a moonsault against Natalya back in May, and Bayley well scouted.
Bayley knows every move that Charlotte's gonna do. She watches the product every single day.
Give Bayley credit, she's not quitting.
Of course not. Let's not forget, she has already pinned Charlotte once before in a match. Yeah, you think this is funny now?
Watch out!
What the what?
This is gonna be it. The new women's championship. This could be her moment.
Or she better roll over and cover if she's gonna get there.
All she has to do is roll over.
Bayley has said the other demons don't want it as bad as I do. I belong here. I'm gonna turn my dream into a reality. She might do it right here against Charlotte.
Come on, Bayley, you can prove it today.
This
is awesome. This
Bayley,
is gonna be it.
Bayley crawling into the cover.
We're gonna have a new women's
champion. No.
Take another look at this. Bayley pulling out all the stops here against Charlotte.
We call that a Bayley Rana?
But somehow the NXT Women's Champion staying in this match. Went for Bayley to belly. Whoop. And now Bayley's in trouble. Kick out.
Well scouted by Charlotte.
Oh!
Wow.
Come on.
Did you see the way Bayley's head just smacked against that bottom turnbuckle?
The whiplash of that.
Well, Bayley already took a nasty shot to the back of the head earlier in this match.
I mean, how do you come back from that?
Bayley's barely moving.
This is an ugly scene.
Man.
This isn't a fair
way. Charlotte could be looking for the moonsault again. Over the top. She connected.
I don't know how Bayley kicked out of that.
Natural selection. Natural selection from Charlotte, the cover, and that's going to do it. The women's champ retains.
Here's your winner and still NXT Women's Champion, Charlotte.
I'll tell you what. Charlotte's still the NXT Women's Champion, but I'll give credit where credit's due. That is the most impressive performance I have ever seen from Bayley.
I think that there's no way the NXT Universe couldn't give so much credit to both of these NXT divas today. An awesome, awesome match for both of them, but Charlotte still is our NXT Women's Champion.
An incredible incredible NXT Women's Championship match. The first of two main events we have here tonight at NXT TakeOver Fatal 4-Way. Now, this was an incredible matchup, guys. Both these divas pulling out all the stops. Watch this. This, we thought, was Bayley's moment.
I thought that was it.
Well, Hurricane Rana off the top rope. And then watch this, Charlotte. This probably turned the tables as the head of Bayley bounced off the bottom turnbuckle.
That was ugly.
That was only the precursor to the end, as Charlotte would hit natural selection.
Bayley staring down Charlotte, and then Charlotte putting things away. The resolve of Bayley throughout this match, undeniable, guys.
Well, both of these women left it all in the ring. Sasha Banks is out here.
Former BFF of Charlotte.
Sasha Banks attacking Bayley after the fact.
Bayley's been through enough.
Charlotte.
Whoa. Wow. Charlotte knew that that was the right thing to do. I think Bayley earned her respect here today.
I definitely didn't see that one coming.
Not at all.
There's certainly some drama unfolding here after the fact, but hats off to Bayley and Charlotte. An incredible match here at Full Sail University.
And Bayley still receiving chants from the NXT Universe.